Nicole, it is part two of headstand. Good eye. I changed my accent, so okay, let's do this. Okay, I'm not gonna do the mistake yesterday and move my arm down. Oof. My leg didn't go. Okay. Now, we'll do the leg trick now, because I've got my legs here. Now, to tell the time, I usually do 1, 2, 3, or I use this hand. So this it keeps the legs up. Something's changed today. What's changed today? Oh, there, I can do it now. I used to count the numbers for that. Let's do that leg trick. I can move my legs now without it falling down. Don't know why. Okay, we're at 2 minutes long, 10 seconds to go, 2 minutes. Counting down, 2 minutes, 10. Two minutes twenty. Gee, this is quick. I don't even have to think about this. Oh yes, to young Jedi, to do a headstand as Jedi, or 2:40. Oh, I missed it. 2:50. Wait, now. Okay, now just like yesterday, my feet have been up so long, I don't know how to get them down. At this point, bring them down, bring them down. Are we ready? Ready to bring them down? It's the moment where we're stuck up here at this time that we can't bring our legs down. We've got a 3:33. Let's do a 3:33. Here you go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here you go, 33. Now we bring them down. There I did perfect exit. Perfect exit. And there we are, refreshed for the day, ready for a cup of tea. I'm a teapot. Ready for a cup of tea. There is our morning routine. And hopefully Nicole's watched this and is awake and going, I must do you now. Now Adam did his head stand. Cup of tea, Dave. Oh, did you do a cup of tea, Dave?